Ja, und damit sage ich wieder Hallo und willkommen zurück bei einer neuen Folge Life is Strange. Wir haben ja gerade unser geglücktes Chemie-Experiment hinter uns und waren auf dem Weg in die Kunststunde. Und deswegen gehen wir jetzt hier auch gleich mal rüber zu Mr. Jefferson. Und schauen mal, was uns da so erwartet.
I bet Mr. Jefferson has had to deal with a lot of troubled students.
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me? I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about something. She doesn't deserve that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof he instigated the situation?
My word isn't good enough? The one time I choose not to take a picture.
Always take the shot. My number one rule of photography. And Max, I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty. I assume you know about this viral video?
Ja, das war ja auch nicht zu übersehen.
Everybody knows. That's why I wanted to see you. Kate is being humiliated daily.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
No. I just don't want Kate Marsh to be the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
I miss Rachel too. But think about yourself, Max. Principal Wells told me about what you said happened in the bathroom.
That was a private conversation. Not that I wouldn't tell you.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
So you don't believe me? I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims you might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
Listen, should I...
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon. Sure, okay.
Klingt immer nach einem richtig wichtigen Gespräch.
I do have a class I have to teach. I have to go. Okay. I'll do that. Oh, I know. That makes sense.
So ein schöner Feuermelder. Mehr werden wir hier wohl nicht rausfinden.
Make me beautiful, Hayden.
Tina, you are out of control.
Stella is smart to stay out of all the drama.
Show me the love.
How do I look, Taylor? You look like ass.
It's hard to not like Hayden because he just doesn't give a shit.
I'm kind of doing something now, Max.
Oh, yeah, it's okay.
Daniel is always on the outside looking in. That's a great sketch of Dana. Daniel is the real deal.
Dana wirft sich in Pose.
What's up, Daniel?
Waiting to drop Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on. I hope you liked the sketch I did of you yesterday.
Love. And it's my new avatar.
Excellent. I got tons of likes on FB. Ah, made you blush.
Shut up.
Someday your portrait may hang in the Daniel de Costa wing of the Louvre. We'll talk about it later.
So, die haben wir doch gleich mal für unser Foto. Damit hätten wir die dann nämlich schon mal voll.
Alyssa really lives for her classes.
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
Okay, okay. Geh ja schon.
Dana is ready for her 15 minutes of fame.
No time to talk, Max. Posing in progress. Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Oh, I'm sure she'll report us to the principal. Like I give a flying fuck.
I like Taylor's artistic side, not her personality.
Like anybody does.
No time to talk, Max.
Max is such a little...
Shh, I think she can hear us.
Yep, can see.
I can't believe the principal lets him stay in school after I told him what happened.
Better be quiet, Victoria. We have a master snitch and liar here.
Did you think we were best friends forever or something?
Not at all, Victoria.
Max is such an attention whore.
You would know. Can I sit down now?
Oh, please do. Take a selfie of this moment.
Yeah, Max, so I won't forget you.
Assholes.
Jo, schön zusammengefasst. Dann setzen wir uns mal hin.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now this is so wrong and weird.
What up, Max?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit down. We have a lot to cover today and so little time as usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
She's not feeling good.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student or a friend. I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge. You...
Jo, was ist dein Problem?
Usually, people need something to judge, so they never take a good look at themselves.
It's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
Den Moment einfangen von Mark Jefferson.
We can thank reality TV for some of them.
Schauen wir doch mal, was die Chloe von uns will. Max, du hättest Frank eine Kugel verpassen sollen, statt ihm die Knarre zu geben. Chloe, sag sowas nicht, keiner will das. Zu spät zum Zurückspulen? Ja, schon ein bisschen.
In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating. Speaking of participation, there are a few.
I guess Kate will miss class now. I'm worried about her.
Who I know can't wait to enter, right? I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying chiaroscuro. That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow play that gives photography such visual power. It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are effective precisely because of their contrast. although we don't technically see in Monaco.
Yo! Some crazy shit is going down in the girls' dorm!
Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again. Listen, everybody remain seated.
Nö.
Dismissed.
Is this for real?
It flipped out!
I didn't think she was that messed up.
Was geht denn jetzt ab?
Who is that up there?
Kate!
Oh.
No! Oh God. I have to do something to help her.
She can't die. She can't.
Das schaffen wir noch nie bis darauf.
Not now. I have to try something. I won't be able to rewind again and again.
Okay. Ist ja auch mal eine Option, aber hallo? Aber ob das reicht, dass wir da raufkommen und kriegen wir eigentlich die Tür auf, wenn die Zeit stillsteht? Offensichtlich schon. Wir bleiben also an dem Vogel, der in der Luft steht, hängen, aber wir können die Türen aufmachen. Yes. Das muss ich jetzt nicht verstehen.
Oh. What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself?
Max, seriously, don't come near me. I will jump.
Okay, okay. I'm right here. Kate, please.
Oh, Max, I know you want to help me. I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now. Nothing matters.
Doch, schon.
You matter, and not just to me.
I do want to believe that.
Kate, your life is still yours, and we can get through this together. Let me help, like I helped by erasing all that crap people wrote on your room slate.
I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
I'll always be here for you, Kate. My new motto is, friends come first.
I did feel better talking to you on the phone. I always feel like you really listen.
Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
Are you serious? Thank you so much. The fact that you don't care about that video and would come up here to stop me means a lot.
Ich glaube, es ist egal, wir nehmen das.
I care about you because I believe you were drugged. We will find out who did this and make them pay.
You sound so persuasive, Max. If only.
Kate, I believe you. Will you believe me? Please, you don't have to do this.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. Morty on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything. Kate, this is our chance to beat the bullies. That's the only way we can win against them. Can we really, Max? I don't believe in miracles anymore either. Now I do. You're part of the reason why. If you come down with me, I can tell you more. You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap. But I'll come with you. You're my friend. Forever. Can we hug on it? No! Nobody cares about me! Nobody! Kate, I saw that card from your father. You can count on him. He clearly loves you without question. Dad does care, even though I hurt him. He's the only one I know who believes in me. I'm sorry. Sorry. What are you talking about? You saved me from talking in class.
Now, I know today was difficult for everybody, but I'm so proud of the way Blackwell pulled together to save a young girl's life. Of course, you're quite a hero for getting Kate to come down, Max.
I didn't do much.
She's modest. Like a real hero.
Yeah. Real hero.
As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duties seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, as our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were not, and that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss. Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
Och nö, ich kann Zeit reisen und ich bin immer da, wo sonst keiner hinkommt. So, wen haben wir jetzt in die Pfanne? Den hier glaubt er mir eh nicht. Das wissen wir nicht, aber das haben wir gesehen.
I saw Mr. Jefferson talking to Kate right before our class. Then she ran off crying.
Mark, I do know that Miss Marsh has assisted you on class events.
Kate, Miss Marsh has been very withdrawn lately. I assume this awful video was the cause. I hated seeing the students laugh at her. She told me Max was the only one who believed her, would take her calls and actually listen to her.
She shouldn't have asked to be on video, macking with some dudes.
You ass! She didn't ask for any of this.
No, on the contrary. Max was right to bring this up. Now, I wanted to help, but I guess I was too late.
Well, now this is problematic. The publicity is rising, and perhaps you shouldn't represent Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes contest in San Francisco.
Are you serious?
I am. We don't need any negative press about that event. And we need to involve the Academy in possible disciplinary measures for you.
I understand. There are bigger things at stake than me. The life of a young girl, for one. Maybe you should investigate other staff members. Max told me she knew things about Mr. Madsen.
Let Max speak for herself. Everything we talked about here will be looked into. All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
My head is killing me, but I think I can use my power again.
Okay. Wenn der Wettbewerb nicht stattfindet.
The sooner I sign this bullshit paper, the sooner I can get out of here.
Wir probieren jetzt mal nochmal was.
Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and
planned
the field.
You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit. Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girl's bathroom?
That's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast. I already have a personal lawyer.
Careful, Mr. Prescott. I have been told of this alleged gun incident, and I have to admit that the video in question was sent to me by multiple sources.
Including me.
And since Mr. Prescott does appear prominently in the video and was responsible for the party, I have no choice but to suspend him until further notice.
Whatever. See you in court.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and student just tried to kill herself. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
Aber ich glaube trotzdem, dass mir die Version gerade besser gefällt. Und darum lassen wir die jetzt mal hier so stehen.
Well, I think we know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further inquiries. I know this has been a stressful day. I wish I had the power to change it all for the better. So thank you for coming in.
Ja, was für ein Tag, würde ich sagen. Und nach dem Stand der Sonne
couldn't even believe it was happening.
Ist er auch gleich zu Ende.
It was literally slow motion as I grabbed her hand. And then I could feel her grabbing mine.
Max, that was the greatest thing I've ever seen. Ever! You reached out, she reached out, hugs, tears, applause. Like a superhero.
Not quite. Look at me. I'm a mess.
You're glowing. Seriously, a human halo. I'm pretty sure you earned your wings today.
I'm still worried about Kate. She did try to kill herself. All over a video.
Viral is the right word. Like a disease.
So you watched it?
Just one. And a half times.
Warren, I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous going on at Blackwell.
Today proves that.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber. Somehow. Along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it. Nathan did scare me yesterday, and Madsen is a straight-up dickhead. So, what do you think is really happening?
What the hell is this? The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that chill.
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today. I would know. I would. Face stained in the ceiling.
I believe you, Warren. I'll believe anything this week.
Damit geht dann wohl auch der zweite Tag hier in Arcadia Bay zu Ende. Ich will auch gar nicht lang in die Abendstimmung reinquatschen. Ich lasse einfach die Bilder wirken und sage wie immer danke fürs Zuschauen und bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao, ciao.